Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm an Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to non-native speakers. So if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, Quran or Arabic, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Today, inshallah, we're going to learn how to say in Arabic, leave. And before starting a lesson, please, guys, don't forget to like this video, subscribe for the channel. And if you could share this video with your friends, I'd be grateful for this because this really helps me a lot. Thank you. And let's see what's the meaning of leave in Arabic language. We have here two verbs. Taraka, yatruku, utruk. Or taraka, madin, past, yatruku, mudari'un, present, utruk, command, amr. And also we have ghadara, okay, madin, yughadiru, mudari', present, ghadir, amr, command. What's the difference between these two verbs? I can use taraka, yatruku, when I leave places, when I leave things, when I leave people, okay? But غادرة, I use it only when I leave the places. غادرة يغادر غادر. Okay, so I use غادرة when I leave the places. So let's see examples for تركة. تركة حقيبته هنا, which means he has left his bag here. تركة حقيبته هنا. His bag here. طيب. سأترك الأولاد مع أمي. سأترك الأولاد مع أمي. Means I will leave the kids, الأولاد, مع أمي, with my mom. I will leave the kids with my mom. سأترك الأولاد مع أمي. Okay. In command. أمر. أترك هاتفك في البيت. Means leave your phone at home. أترك هاتفك في البيت. Leave your phone at home. Okay, so these are examples of taraka. Let's see examples for غادر. غادر. غادر محمد قبل ساعتين. Muhammad left 2 hours ago. غادر محمد قبل ساعتين. So here he left the place. غادر. غادر محمد قبل ago. قبل ساعتين. يغادر العمال المصنع الآن. It means the workers are now leaving the factory. يغادر العمال المصنع الآن. العمال the workers. المصنع the factory. يغادر العمال المصنع الآن. So they are leaving the place. يغادر العمال المصنع الآن. Okay. غادر هذا المكان. Means leave this place. غادر هذا المكان. Okay. So غادر and ترك. We say taraka, it means leave for places, leave the things, leave the people. But ghadara, we use it only when we leave the places. And that's the end of our lesson today. I hope it's useful for you, inshallah. Try to use taraka and ghadara. Write it in a comment and write it in a sentence. I'll look at it and correct for you, inshallah. Don't forget to make dua for me and for my family. Thank you. And I see you in other lessons, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.